So I was just walking through town this morning, calling, and I saw something that reminded me of my old partner. There he is, before his face got chopped up and everything.
All right, yeah, it's my first day on the job. They keep getting all these new cameramen for some reason they don't really explain. I was just walking outside of Honolulu, Hawaii, and this message came down from the sky. It said that my grandmother had died. And then it told me I had to come to Floyd, Virginia, be the cameraman for some rogue cops who aren't really rogue. And I just felt like it's something better than what's currently going on, and it's my current life situation.
Yeah, I'm here without any backup today. Backup may be showing up, might not be. I don't really know, but as Officer Craig once said, we'll just see how this goes. Taking on whatever Franklin Mauser's got up his sleeves and his little bag of tricks. Yep, it's just me. I've heard of this thing he's bringing up. I've heard he's an arms dealer, which I know it sounds scary. I don't even have a real gun, but I think I can take him. The last time I checked, his name is Ronaldo Brazzo. I got a big old rap sheet about him. I think I have a picture of him in my wallet. That guy right there.
That's you.
So I don't have a partner today, as I've already told you. I'm honestly kind of scared. I don't know what Agent Harper is doing right now. I miss him. I miss his hugs, his touch. I never thought I would. But anyway, I'm kind of scared taking down this guy all by myself. I never faced
some kind of shindig going on down there.
I've never faced shindig. I've never faced a arms dealer before. So, yeah. So Ruben, I'm sure you know, but my partner, who's dead and all chopped up, like into a lot of pieces. I think about it all the time. I dream about it. Anyway. Sometimes I like to come to the villain district. That's right, you heard me. The villain district, everything's all trashy, destroyed. Ghost Floyd's actually like right over there.
This is worse than Ghost Floyd.
Probably so, but I just like to come this way. Think about my partner sometimes. And Ruben, what's that?
Oh my gosh.
Every time we touch, I get this feeling, and every time we kiss, I swear I can fly. Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last.
Get on the ground. Ronaldo Brazzo.
Hello, gentlemen.
Ronaldo Brazzo. Get on the ground.
I am not this man.
Listen here, pig. I am no Brazza. Bra. No. I am not your amigo, chum. I am the arms dealer. All right. No, see, you do not know me, I do not know you, but I will kill you and everything you stand for. Cops must die, and they're awful. Hello, I am the very infamous arms dealer for Franklin Mauser. See, right here is the proof. Proof is in the pudding, and I have the pudding right here. Anyway, I am Ronaldo. Call me Brazo. But I'm not your bro, chum. Alright, so I'm here to destroy all the cops with my main man, Franklin Mauser. I have not seen him, nor have I been in contact with him. But I will help him. He helped me back in college.
Do you know where he is, Ruben? No. Ronaldo Brazo?
No, I have no clue. I think we got away from him.
He attacked me, Ruben. I'm scared of him. I don't want to see him ever again. I don't know where Harper is, and I'm scared that...
You may have him.
Without Harper, I'm not going to live. Ruben, I'm just going to sit on this bench for a little while, and...
Holy moly!
Get back here, pig.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I've never been seriously injured like that on the job, not since the Crimson Stranger and my pardon dad. I mean, I'm sure Franklin Mauser, you know, the guy Harper took down, I'm sure he's gonna hurt me pretty bad too, but that was like nothing I've ever felt before. It was horrible. It was like, and I've never experienced this, I'm just gonna try to relate. It's like being encased in a bunch of bricks, but they weren't really bricks. They're like some grilling utensils or something, and it hurt that bad.
What about Jell-O?
Maybe.
Never seen anything like that in my life. And I've seen a triceratops eating a pterodactyl before, and that ain't nothing compared to this.
Of me in time. It's never my luck, so never mind. I wanna say your name, but the pain starts again. It's never my luck. So never mind. And I had a dream that you
are to survive. 'Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear.
This is me, Ronaldo. I have crippled the cops' resistance against me and Frank Mauser. Now we will stand a chance. And they. Be no more.
Thank you.
At times like this, I wonder what Portobello Deluxe would say. He's dead. Died from too much dog at the blog. And as one of his sons has died, I know he's out there mourning. So are we.